Hi. So we're going to see the movie trailer of Aftermath starring Arnold Schwarzenegger. So let's all watch together.
So go home. Get everything ready for them.
Spend some time with your daughter. You're gonna be a grandfather.
Airbus EF-135, this is Tower C.
CMH, this is DH-116. Do you copy? Request information for descent to 10,000 feet. Tower, this is DH-616. Do you copy? Tower, we've not heard confirmation from you, but we're gonna go ahead and descend to 6,000 feet.
X-112, do you copy?
The airplane that your wife and daughter were traveling in has had a very unfortunate accident. It is the worst news that anyone will ever receive.
How do you feel after what happened?
You hold yourself responsible.
In order to guarantee your safety for you and your family, consider making a change.
Radical change. Another home. Another name.
Another life.
The company agrees to pay you damages in the amount of $75,000 for your daughter's death, $85,000 for your wife's.
Look at this photo. I would like for someone to say that they're sorry for killing my family.
I found him.
I just want to look him in the eye. Show him a photograph of my family. I want him to apologize. No one has said they're sorry. No one.
Okay, so there you have it, Aftermath. I think it's originally titled 478, but then behind the reasoning of the original title 478, it has to do something with the VOD listings, wherein the alphabetical title of a movie can have a positive effect. So they are thinking of something, looking for, of course, letter A, so they ended with this title, Aftermath. So, as you can see, Arnold Schwarzenegger is the one who starred in it. So, for the plot, he is a man who lost a wife and a child in a plane crash. And the tragedy happened while the air